Today we are focusing on spinning hook kick. So when you do spinning hook kick, the purpose of doing spinning hook kick is between these two targets, your object there, you're gonna hit no matter what between these two targets. So which means when you practice, you need to use two targets and you're gonna hit both targets, not going up, not going down. When you practice, number one, turn, same as back, but make you go straight. When you set go straight, you bring your leg up high, and then you're gonna hit and come back. You're gonna hit both targets, not going up and down. And loop, hit the first target, hit, come back. The best, top, ha! Make sure top best, ha! Shorter. This is a shorter range you make. So when you turn, ha! Faster,